All right, here's a typical ILS speed management and flap management for good results, because typically good landing starts with a good approach. You want one page, all right, you want the speeds to be ready here. Your approach and descent checklist complete. Your bugs are set as far as reference for decision altitude for category one approach, and we got this ghost fix that set is like runway 101. I'll explain later how to do this. That's for descent waypoint for vertical bearing, and then we got a progress as well, so we know how many miles is till our threshold. Alright, so we now going off on VNAV path, descending. Always good to start with a 240. Because out of thrust always is always like 10 plus 10 minus 10. So here we got the fix. I especially made it so for you guys to see all these fixes. It's 20, 13, and 7. This has to do with flap management. I don't have to do it for myself when I fly, but just to show. So we're descending via the vertical path, VNAV path. Starting speeding up a little bit here. And we want at 20 nautical mile here, we want to start slowing down from 250 to clean speed, flaps up speed. That and speed and intervene is working. Depending on a VNAV path, you might want to use your spoilers and extend your flap one earlier. Sometimes it's normal, sometimes it's not. I'm gonna go ahead and extend flap one. Keep on with the spoilers. Deceleration. And next ring is 13 ring, which one we want to slow down to speed 180 round, flap 5 speed. So go ahead and all flaps five. Flap five and dialed. Flap five speed. On decelerating. Usually if you got speed restriction to 180 knots in the United States, in many approaches it's good always to go with flap 5 and just speed 180, around 180-ish, depending on the weight and weather and etc. And the next ring? And the next ring is gear down, flap 15 ring. So that's about 7. Usually it's around 2000. Radio altimeter 2000, that's what usually comes. So it's a radio off. And here is our 2000 feet, and there's our 7 nautical mile ring, gear down. Schedule is flap 1, then flaps 5, then flaps, I mean gear down flaps 13, then 25, then 30, and if you need flaps 40, you go ahead and set that. Okay, landing check, let's recall. Spoilers on, flaps 30 green line. Stop. The technique for the ILS approach for the flap management and speed management.